a big controversial issue on the internet right now. PewDiePie die, you know that guy?
I'm not sure.
It's a Swedish politician, PewDiePie die, you know that guy?
I don't, I'm sorry.
Okay, anyway, he was talking about something like he said on the YouTube, kill all the Jews, like as a joke or something. And mainstream media got like their teeth into that guy, and the Finnish politician, the Swedish politician, the PewDiePie die, they have to leave the party because of the comments. What do you think about that?
Well, if you're being a racist and your party is against racism, of course you will have to go.
Yeah. There we go. PewDiePie, if you're watching this, stop being racist. Many people compare it to the... They say that PewDiePie is like a Hitler.
That is a lot to say, but all racism is wrong. Definitely.
Yeah. Stop racism 2017. Yeah. Is there something wrong?
I'm feeling very bad right now.
You're feeling bad? Okay. We're gonna wrap this up right now. Thank you for the interview, and I wish you a really very good luck in this election. I hope you get elected. What was your number again?
427. Remember to vote.
427. It's like 420 minus the 7.
Yeah.
Is to remember.
Thank you for the interview.
Welcome to the Myro Show. Welcome to the Myro Show.